Hi guys, it's Mario. Today I'm gonna show you my first plus review. And this is the first plus review I'm ever gonna show you on YouTube history. So yeah, that sound weird. But yeah, so we're gonna review the Pac-Man Blinky plus that makes sounds. Before we do it, here's the box I kept. It's really cool. We got the sign, we got it here, Pac-Man. A bag you can collect all of the pluses Pac-Man. I have a piggy bank of faster Pac-Man. There's Blinky, Pinky, and the blue scaredy ghost. So let's start with the plus. And this is why I got Pac-Man plus, because I'm a huge Pac-Man. I'm a Pac-Man fan. I'm a Mario fan. I like Sonic and I like Kirby. And I'm also a Pac-Man fan. So I got like the games. He's in the games. Actually, my favorite Pac-Man game you can see is the original Pac-Man on the Nintendo cartridge. Let's get started. So here we have the Blinky Plus. So this is the Blinky Plus. He's really cool. He's about 5 inches. The reason why he's bigger from Boo, because he's fan, you see, he has his big eyes. So yeah, and the back is nothing. And takes a Pac-Man from the Pac-Man game. That's the style from the original game. And here's Pac-Man, Banana Ankle, Entertainment Inc. I also forgot to show the Pac-Man collection. I forgot to bring the Pac-Man Ghost Adventures DVD. Oh well. Ouch. So you can see, this plus is the same, see? Here's the eating sound. Here's the food sound, the game over sound, and the startup sound. And you can see, one thing I don't wish I had, it has the power pellet sound. Will be some. Ouch. But yeah, you can see he's around. He's dead. I have a little cool Pac-Man collection. I just have a teeny bit with the movie. That DVD came and has like all of the episodes on it. Ouch. But you just don't know. B.O.B. is not happy. That's pretty much it for this video of the Blinky Plus, Pac-Man in the game. So yeah, hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel, it really helps us out. See you guys in my next video tomorrow. Peace.